Did you know that King Tutankhamun's tomb was unusually small? This is most likely because Tutankhamun's successor used Tutankhamun's intended tomb for his own burial. Due to the modest size of King Tutankhamun's tomb, it was spared from looting and thefts, making him famous in the modern day.